And by the way,
I spoke to the scientists that are in charge.
By the way,
they will have the vaccine very soon.
Let him finish.
Do you believe for a moment what he's telling you in light of all the lies he's told you about the whole issue relating to COVID? He still hasn't even acknowledged that he knew this was happening, knew how dangerous it was going to be back in February, and he didn't even tell you. He's on record as saying it. He panicked, or he just looked at the stock market. One of the two, because guess what? A lot of people die, and a lot more are going to die unless he gets a lot smarter, a lot quicker.
So, Mr. President?
Did you use the word smart? So you said you went to Delaware State, but you forgot the name of your college. You didn't go to Delaware State. You graduated either the lowest or almost the lowest in your class. Don't ever use the word smart with me. Don't ever use that word.
Oh, give me a break.
Because you know what? There's nothing smart about you, Joe.
Try online work and project calendars. Unlike traditional calendars,